Hey, what's up, everybody? For this video, I'm just going to open up both of the Legends of Alola Legendary tins. I usually only open up one tin a video, but I figured why not open up both of the tins in one video for a change. So, let's go ahead and do these opened up. These were $19.95 at my local card shop. So, let's start with the Solgaleo one. Scoot up a little. There we go. Alright. The pull rates in these are pretty good from what I've seen. Here's the Solgaleo promo. It's like very good condition too. It's like gem mint. Yeah, it's like gem mint. Like, if I was to send this into the PCA or whatever that's called, I'm having a brain fart here. But that'd probably get a 10. So yeah. Alright, this comes with a Breakthrough and Evolutions, a Sun and two Sun and Moons. And there's nothing else in here. And it's dropped it. Okay, so I'll do the Evolutions last because I don't really need anything in that. And start with the Breakthrough. Okay, Remoraid, Pikachu, Hoot Hoot, what? Huh. I don't know what the purpose in that is, but okay. A Teddy Ursa, a Fisherman, nice. An Ursaring, Giovanni Scheme, a Floatette Reverse, which is a uncommon, and an Octillery Holo. That's really nice. This ability right here. It's like an olive brand shaman. I saw this card. It is like an olive brand shaman. So, pretty nice pull. Sorry guys, I'm going to sort my piles so I don't get mixed up. Maybe reverses and rares and stuff. Alright, the first Sun and Moon pack. Cutiefly, Makuhita, Snubbull, Rattata, Sandow, Steel Energy, Golbat, Dragonair, Riombi Reverse, and I messed something up. I'm sorry. A Riombi Reverse, which is a uncommon. Oh, wait. That's a rare. Never mind. Excuse me. Nice. A Poliwhirl and a Stoutland Rare. Very nice. Good. Two rares. Okay, you got a Skarmory, Poliwag, Sandygast, Eevee, Crabrawler, Psychic Energy, Poliwhirl, Crushing Hammer, Torracat, Alolan Diglett Reverse, and a Butterfree. Rare. Alright, I guess I have no choice but to open this evolution pack. And it's nothing. It's pretty much a bum tin. A dud tin. I got that auxiliary, but like y'all know, I'm not really a player, so I don't really need playable cards. I just want collectible cards. Like Rattata, Growlithe, Nidoran, Vulpix, Sandshrew, Maintenance Trainer, Haunter, Flying Pikachu, Secret Rare. Okay, nice. Not really a rare though, but a Koffing Reverse, which is a common, and an Electrode. So this tin was pretty meh, to be honest. So let's go to this one now. Second, let me get my pile sorted out over here. Alright. Now the Lunala one. This is the same way. This is probably like Gem Mint too. I'm really impressed with Pokemon how they did these promos, like keep them in like Gem Mint shape. I'm very impressed. Alright, this should have the same quantity of packs. And it does. So I'll go just like the last one. Threw that one in the floor too. Alright, breakthrough pack. And then Lunala again. Got another fisherman. Nice. An Ursaring. Giovanni Scheme. Swinub. Nobat, Skiddo, Zorua, Vanillite, Reverse Zorua, which is a common, and a Zoroark holo. Once during your turn, if this Pokemon on your bench, you may switch this with Pokemon with your active Pokemon. So, it's pretty good. It's like a free retreat card up there. Sorry I'm taking so long, guys. Just trying to get my pile sorted, so I'll have to do it later. A Metal Energy. Pelipper. Repel. Corsola. Makuhita. Kidifly. Drowsy. Rallet, Torkoal. Oh my goodness, I had something good, guys. A reverse Makuhita, which is a common, and wow, and a gold Rotom Dex. Wow, gosh, why couldn't that have been Ultra Ball? Golly. I couldn't have an Ultra Ball. Very nice pool. Does anybody know, like, does anybody actually know why this card is, like, banned on TCG Online? I was just messing around on there the other day, and, like, I was trying to build me, like, a deck, and, like, this card, it wouldn't let me put this card in my deck. Like, does anybody know why? If you do, like, you know, leave a comment, you know, telling me. But that was really weird. I mean, this isn't really a broken card, so I don't understand why it would. We'll be banned. Very nice. So a secret rare gold Rotom Dex. Very nice. Alright, the second sun and moon. Oops, that'd be three. I think I did the exact same card trick I just did. Yeah, I did. I was full retard on that one. Sorry if that offends anybody. Snubble, Pharaoh, Snubble, Sandow, Pikapek, Carvana, Reverse Corsola, and a Toucanon Rare. A Dragonair, Charger Bug, Crushing Hammer, and a Fairy Energy. Alright, last pack of this video, last pack of the 210s, a Charizard Evolutions pack. Which I should keep this sealed, but you never know what could happen. I already have the master set of this complete, so if it isn't anything like, you know, tradable, I'd be wasting my money. I ain't gonna look at this, the back of it. Alright. Oh, look at that. I'm glad I did open it. Poliwag, Grass Energy, Rattata, Vulpix, Electabuzz, Nidorino, De-Evolution Spray, Brock's Grit Trainer. If it's what I think it is. Wow! And a Mega Charizard EX. Wow! Wow. Wow. Goodness gracious. Wow. That first team was pretty mad, you know. But this one, holy cow. One second, guys. I'm just sorting my piles over here and get my things organized to do a little recap. Alright. So, in the Lunala 10, I got a Mega Charizard EX. Just a regular one. Not the full art, but still very good. Either way, it's still like a moderately expensive card. A Holo Zoroark. And a gold secret rare Rotom Dex. I got all these in one single tin. The Lunala tin. So Lunala, you the real MVP. So yeah, very, very good. So, hey everybody, thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos. Thank you.